need that chopper line. I see you point.
All right, I think I got it. Good evening, everybody. Good evening. Come on in. I want y'all to click like, click share. Welcome to Tangie Soul Line Dancing. I think this time we did better. This is my right hand, so I'm hoping that that's your right as well. We got the camera flipped. Y'all tell me before we get started if that's right. This is my right hand. This is my right. Oh, we got that working. It looks like we got our Instagram followers and classmates on there. You guys holler at me. We're about to get started. Looks like we got everybody going. Welcome to Tangie Soul Line Dance. And I see my classmates, my class people in there. Let's get started. Again, I want to encourage you to share, like. Y'all push your stuff out of the floor. Find you a good little space to work out. We're going to get started with a little warm-up. Let's change the warm-up today. This is our regularly scheduled time. So if you are coming in, again, hit like and share. And find you some space to line dance. We are in quarantine, but that does not mean that we can't practice our steps. So let's get ready to do a warm-up. We do Hub City Slide. Hub City step many times before, and so let's start with that. All of you guys that are out there with me, y'all know we at Tangie Soul Line Dancing, we try to get a little warm up. So for those who don't know Hub City Slide, I'll go over it real quick. I'll do a walkthrough for you. It starts with slide, 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 and slide. You start with four slides. Can y'all see me? This is my right. So we starting to your right. Is this your right? Do I have it going right? Somebody say something to me before I get started. Where's Miss Carolyn at? Miss Carolyn, where you at? Are we on the right hand side? Is this your right? Because this is my right. Somebody say something back to me. Yes, all right, we good. All right, so just to walk through those of you guys that are learning Hub City Slide for a warm up today, we're going to start with four slides, very simple line dance. We're going to slide for four times, starting to your right. We're going one, two, three, and four. We're going to back up, with starting with your right foot. We're going to back up eight times. So you're going to count eight steps. You're going back one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now I want you to go forward eight times. You're going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then you're going to rock right and rock left, and you're going to turn right and left. That's the whole line dance, all right? So wherever you are, find you some space. Come on, let's warm up a little bit. Let's do a couple of rounds of Hub City Slide. Hub City Step is what they call it. Come on, let's get a warm up. Wherever you at, y'all. Come on, let's get it. Clap it up, y'all. Come on, clap it up.
Come on, slide, slide, y'all. Slide. Back it up.
While we in self-quarantine, how y'all feeling out there? Welcome to Tangy Soul Line Dance, and if you just logging in, we just did a little warm-up that Hub City Slide. I see y'all. Some people say I got my phone in my hand, and I'm getting it, getting a little cardio. We're going to burn a little sweat. Listen, on yesterday we tried our first time. We got Instagram folks on and Facebook today. We're doing good. And also, we tried yesterday and when we realized that the camera was backwards. When you're on Facebook, it flips it on you, so you gotta tell it to reverse it. So we're gonna try it again. This is our normally scheduled class. We usually would be in the classroom. So if you haven't joined us on Tuesdays and Thursdays in the building, welcome to virtual class, all right? All right, let's get started on this week. Every week we try to learn one new line dance, something to keep us learning and burning. So let's get into our learning and burning. We learned I'm a B yesterday. We learned it on the wrong feet, but I'm gonna make sure you got it on the right foot today. All right, so if you guys are ready, find you some space. I see you, Darnita. I see you. Hey, Zach, how are you? Yeah, you tired already on a warm-up? Hey, we just getting started. We just getting started. Let's do this I'm a B. I told you if you like I'm lit, we're going to do this I'm a B. I'm going to put the phone back, sit it up on the tag stand. Hopefully everybody can see my feet, and hopefully my right is your right today. All right, so let's get this on the right feet. Let's work on that on the right feet today. I'm a B starts with on your right foot, on the out, in and slide, and a out, in and slide. All right, let's try that together. Out, in and slide. Start on your right. Here we go. This is my right. This should be your right. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8 is a out, in and slide. Step out, in and slide. All right, how you do? Hopefully you did well. From there, adding on, we're gonna skate up for 4 counts. 4 skates. Y'all know how you pretend skate. When you didn't have skates on, that's what I want you to do. Skate up for 4 counts, starting with your right foot. Skate 1 on the right, 2, 3, and 4. All right, let's put that together from the top. Out, in, slide. 5, 6, 7, 8 is an out, in, and slide. And an out, in, and slide. Skate it up on the right, and the left, and the right, and the left. How you do? Hope you're doing good out there. All right, adding on. Once you go forward, you gotta go back. I told you line dances in 2s and 4s, fronts and backs, all right? After you go up, I need you to go back, shimmy back. Shake them shoulders, shake what your mama gave you. My fellas, y'all can wind it up. Whatever you wanna do, take it back for 8 counts. Somebody say 8. 8. Here we go. Take it back for 8. Start with your right foot. 5, 6, 7. Take it back on the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How you do? Let's add that all together. From the top, out and slide, all the way to the shimmy back. 5, 6, 7, 8 is the out, in, and slide. And the out, in, and slide. Skate it up on the right. And a 2, and a 3, and a 4. Shimmy back. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How you do? All right, our last part, the favorite part, the part that's confused most people is those kicks in a turn. Let's talk about, let's add on. Here we go. We're gonna kick with your right foot. Do a kick, kick, and pause on the right, pause on the left, and a kick, kick. Let's try that together. Kick on the right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8, kick right, left, pause right, and pause left, kick again, kick right, left. How you do? Let's do that part again. Just that part again. The last part is the turn to get to the next wall, which is a pimp walk. And that's the end of the dance. So let's try that again on those two kicks. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick right, left, pause right, and pause left, kick right, left. Let's add that on from the tippy top. 5, 6, 7, out, in. It's an out, in, and slide, and an out, in, and slide. Skate it up on the right, and a 2, and a 3. Shimmy back. 4, 8 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick right, left, pause right, and pause left, kick right and left. How you do? We add it on, y'all ready? All right, when you kick right and left, your left foot is out. Already, you're gonna take your right foot and cross over. And you're gonna do what's a pimp walk. I told y'all what a pimp walk is. I teach terminology and technique. A pimp walk, y'all know pimps walk, the pimp walk was walking to the side. So you're gonna walk to the side. This is your next wall. To your right is the next wall. And so you're gonna turn that way by doing a pimp walk. Your first move is cross over. 1, 2, you got 4 steps, cross 3, out 4. And from there, you should be on your new wall to start over to the top. Somebody say whole line dance. Let's do those kicks and the pimp walk together. Y'all ready? Pimp to start from the kicks, the pause, 2 more kicks, and then the pimp walk. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, kick right, left, pause right, pause left, kick right and left, and cross. Pimp walk is 2, 3, and 4. Start over, out, in, slide, and out, in, slide. How you do? Y'all doing all right? Y'all doing good, Instagram, Facebook? All right, let's try it again from the tippy top. Somebody say that's the whole line dance. We're gonna do it like 3 times through so that you get the feel of it on each wall. Y'all come on, turn with me. Here we go. Starting from the top on the out in. 5, 6, 7, 8 is the out, in, and slide. And the out, in, and slide. Skate it up on the right and the left and the 3 and the 4. Shimmy back for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick right, left, pause right, pause left, kick right and left, cross over, and 2 and 3 and 4. Start over, out, in, slide. Again, out, in, slide. Skate it up on the right. And a 2 and a 3 and a 4. Shimmy back, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick right, left, pause right, pause left, kick right and left, and cross. Pimp walk. 2 and 3 and 4. Start over, out, in, slide. Again, out, in, slide. Walk it up on the right, and a 2 and a 3. You skate in 4. Shimmy back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick right, left, pause right, pause left, kick right and left, and cross. Pimp walk. 2 and 3 and 4. How you do? Y'all doing all right? Not too tired? Not too bad? Somebody say, now we gotta do it to the music, right? Here's the thing, you don't have anything to lose in your living room, right? If you mess up, it's all good. I say this in the classroom, but I'm gonna say it now. Look, if you mess up, it's all good. It's all in fun and getting a little workout. So let's try it in your living room, wherever you are. You might be in a little quiet space, personal space by yourself on your porch. Come on, let's try it with the music. The thing with this song is it starts out slow, and then halfway through, the music's gonna pick up and go a little faster. And it's gonna get faster, and as the music gets faster, you go faster with it. It doesn't get super fast, but it does speed up a little bit. And that's the fun of the whole line dance, all right? The moves don't change, just keep the same rotation. Y'all ready for the music? Somebody say, music. Let's get it. This is called I'ma Be. This is by a young lady out in Michigan.
Come on, wherever you at, clap it up. Oh, oh, hey, hey, come on, get it, y'all. Come on, hey, hey, here we go. Come on, clap it up. Oh, clap it up. Hey, here we go. Turn it down, out and slide on the right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8, and out.
Popping that bubble,
clean,
living that good life.
Oh,
let's make this last forever. Party and we'll chill together. On and 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 on. I'ma be rocking like this.
Y'all want something?
Why don't you put it on the blog? Rocking like this is my job. Can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come show and just rock with us. A million plus will be not killers.
Futuristic music lead, powerful with energy. From the soul we sonically sending positivity across the globe in 7 seas. Take care of our families, rocking shows, making cheese. I'ma be out with my feet, living life, feeling free. That's how we're supposed to be. Enjoy my festivity and celebrate like I'ma be.
Y'all clap it up wherever you are. How y'all feeling? That should have got a little sweat out of you, yeah? Ooh, it got a little sweat out of me. Ooh, that was good. That was good. How y'all doing out there? Somebody tell me how you feel. How many people put your hands up on your phone? Give me a hand up or something. A wave if you got it. Yeah? All right, you can go on YouTube and Google that. Not you Google it, but go on YouTube and search I'ma Be by Black Eyed Peas. That's what that one is. I'ma be look up. I'ma be the clean version. All right. How you feeling? Yeah, doing good. All right. I'ma try to be a good steward of time because we on the live. I know sometimes on the live feed I click off stuff. I don't want you to click off. I don't want you to leave me. We got one more. We gonna cool down off. That should have got a good heart rate on you. All right. Also, while I'm catching my breath, I want to remind you, Tay Diggs Soul Line Dancing. We're on YouTube. I'm on YouTube, but our playlists are out there. So each and every week, when I teach something new, sometimes every 2 weeks, depends. Whatever line dances that we learned or taught is on the playlist, and you can simply type in Tangy Soul Line Dancing Beginner, and you see all our beginner dances, Tangy Soul Line Dancing Intermediate, or you can do Tangy Soul Line Dance Advanced, and you'll see all our playlists. All right, y'all ready for a cool down? I'm gonna teach you another one that's been a request. That's it playing right now, y'all. That's good for you. It's been requested by my classmates every time they, my students, every time they hear it. They wanna dance it, and they don't know it. It's an oldie, but it's a goodie. So I'm gonna teach that to you as a cool down tonight, and we gonna call it a night, yeah? All right. Let's start on good foot. Good foot starts with your right foot. We're doing a James Brown. Those of y'all that know that James Brown is a right, left, cha-cha-cha, and a left, right, cha-cha-cha. Let's do that together. James Brown on the right foot and the left foot. 5, 6, 7, 8 is a right, left, cha-cha-cha, and a left, right, cha-cha-cha. How you do? All right, after that, we're going to walk back. Simple 4 steps. You're going to walk back starting with your right foot. You're going to walk back right, 2 left, 3 on the right, 4 on the left. Just walk back 4 steps, 4 simple steps, simple line dance. Here we go. Let's put that together. James Brown and 4 steps back. 5, 6, 7, 8 is a right, left, cha-cha-cha, and a left, right. Walk it back. 4 is 1. And a 2, and a 3, and a 4. Then you're going to add on. Can we add on? We're going to rock right and left. Rock right and rock left. And double time for 3 counts. Rock 1, 2, 3. Then you're going to rock left and rock right. And double time for 3 again. 1, 2, 3. Let's do that again. Let's add that all together, all right? That's all to the first part. Let's try from the top. 5, 6, 7, James Brown. There's a right, left, cha-cha-cha, and a left, right, cha, walking back on a right, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4. Rock right, and rock left. Double time for 3. 1, 2, 3. Come on, and rock left, and rock right. Double time is a 1, 2, 3. How you do? All right, we almost finished. All right, that's part one of that. All right, let's work on the next part. This is the chorus of the song. He's gonna tell you get on the good foot. So I gotta teach you the good foot part. All right, it starts on kick, 2 kicks, 2 kicks on the right and the left. I gotta kick, kick, kick. It's actually 3 kicks. I take that back. 3 kicks. All right. So I'm gonna kick right, left, right, and squash. Just like there's a bug on the floor or something. Or a cigarette butt, you're gonna twist your foot and squash it, all right? And then what you do on the right, you gotta do on the left. So then you're gonna kick left, right, left, and squash, all right? Let's try that together. 5, 6, 7, 8, kick. 1, 2, and 3, and squash. Left, right, and left, and squash. How you do? I need a little bit of water. I'm talking, but let's try that again. I think somebody mixed up them feet, and I want to make sure you get the feet right. Let's try it again on the kicks. 5, 6, 7, 8, kick right, left, right, and squash. Left, right, left, and squash. How you do? All right, adding on after those kicks, you're going to rock 4 times, starting to your right. Rock 1, 2, 3, 4, and paddle around for 4 counts. That's the whole line dance. All right. A paddle is when you stomp that right foot. You're going to stomp that right foot four times and go in a circle. Just stomp it around. Don't even pick up your left foot. You're kind of dragging it around like a kickstand. All right. But you're going to keep paddle four times. All right. So you got rock one, two, three, four, and paddle two, three, four. Then you go back and do the good foot again. Kick right, left, right, and squash. Left, right, left, and squash. Rock right, two, three, four, and paddle. Two, three, four. How you doing? Looking good? All right, let's do the whole line dance again. Starting from the James Brown. Five, six, seven, eight is a right, left, chop, 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 and a left, right. Walk it back four counts is a one. A, two, A, three, and four. Roll right, and left. Double time three. One, two, three. And rock left and right. Double time three. One, two, three. Kick it out. Kick, run, two, three, and squash. One, two, three, and squash. Rock right, two, three, four, and paddle. Kick it out again. Kick, one, two, three, and squash. One, two, three, and squash. Rock right, two, three, four, and paddle. Two, three, four. You're back to the beginning. Somebody say that's the whole line there. Here's what I want you to remember. When you do this, kicking out, two, three, and squash, remember, the first time you do it on the right, second time you do it on the left. All right? Then you start with the left, two, three, and squash on the left. Somebody say music. All right, the music slows down. This is our cool down. Come on, let's do a little good foot. A little good foot. Grown folk music, eh? All you look good. Hey.
Pokey got a ring.
Hey. Come on, and clap it up. Hey. Come on. Oh. Five, six, seven, James Brown. One.
Look at him.
Good foot. Two, three, and five. Good foot. And stop, rock it out. Paddle.
way.
And a four, right? Broke a sweat. Y'all got that pokey? That was by giving credit to Cheryl Williams in Texas. That's an oldie, but that's a goodie. So if you missed any part of anything, go back and replay the video. Go ahead and share. If you haven't, click like and share. Y'all click like and share. I hope y'all had a good time. I hope you're up and moving around while you're in quarantine and enjoy yourself. I will see y'all again on Tuesday. If not in the classroom, I'll see y'all on virtual. But we gonna get it in, all right? All right, y'all have a good time. Be safe, be blessed. Love you.